So tulips have taken over my flower beds, and no matter what I'm doing during the day, I keep stepping out to take a peek. In the mornings, they greet me with a splash of color, and at night, they stand quietly, looking beautiful in moonlight. And on a windy day, they dance with the wind as if they are friends. So yes, I can't think of anything but tulips when I grab my brush. So we'll be painting these today, and for this I'm using Arsh Gold Press paper, colors from Holbein and Daniel Smith. If you're painting along, then please see list of supplies in the description. And if you're here to just watch, then fall in love with these flowers as they bring color to my paper.
for this bunch of tulips, let's look at all the colors we used. And since this is a tulip season, they're just blooming in my flower bed and I just can't get them out of my head. So I had to do tulips today. So let's look at all the colors. So going after the flowers first, the flowers were done in a combination of mainly bright rose and permanent yellow deep. So bright rose. Let me get some more. Bright rose. And permanent yellow deep. And strangely, these two go very well together, you know? I mean, in the darkest tone and even when they're lighter. So when you look at these flowers, they're used in full strength. And if you look at these flowers, they're used in very dilute consistency. So both the consistencies look very nice. So bright rose and permanent yellow deep. And for the darker shadows of the flower, we used mineral violet. And we did not use just mineral violet, we mixed it up with bright rose and we got some shade in between, and that's how we got the darker tone. So mineral violet. And for the leaves, we just use leaf green. Leaf green. And this is a really pretty green. As you know, it's one of my go-to greens. I use this very often. So you'll see this in many of my paintings. Leaf green, and we mixed it up with undersea green from Daniel Smith as a darker green. Daniel Smith's undersea green, and that's about it. So this was a really spontaneous capture. This morning I just was taking a walk in my garden and I looked at the tulips. Although the ones that I have in my garden are not this color, but I just thought of doing this. So, like I said, it's the tulip season, so I had to do one. And I really had fun doing this. It really brightened up my day.